An old man had a rice field. That old man loved to eat rice. He and rice had a special relationship. Don't know what was special about that old man's rice. But the rice he grew was the tastiest and best rice in the world. Many people liked to eat his rice. The old man's grandson also liked to eat his grandfather's rice. But the grandson became a monster after eating his grandfather's rice. What exactly this rice is a mystery. Why did his grandson become a monster after eating his grandfather's rice?